What is up, YouTube? What is up, Nug Gang? Nug Fam! I decided to do a little, I guess, video update thing. I don't know. Is this a vlog? I don't know. I don't even really know what vlogging is. So whatever. Me video vlog thing, that's where this video is gonna go. But anyways, so I wanted to talk about a few things. So I just started doing reaction videos, the end of July? My first reaction video I posted was July 31st of 2020, so this year. And as I, you know, started doing these reaction videos, I've been trying to learn and improve on things. And you know, it's a process. I'm still new. I do reaction videos just for fun. I don't do it for, I don't know, I don't really know another reason to do it. I just do it for fun because I work full time. I go to school full time. I have to have like fun outlets for things. Otherwise I might go insane. So, I've learned that I really enjoy doing these YouTube videos and, you know, discovering new music and just, I don't know, just having fun with it. And just as I'm doing them, I'm getting more comfortable with being able to actually show you guys more of me. Sometimes I get nervous in my videos and sometimes I'm like, eek. So that does happen. Also, of course, I am on some medication that may also make my brain weird at times. I don't know. I don't realize it like when I record the videos, but sometimes it happens and I'll see the recording and I'm like, what the hell was I doing? So that happens sometimes. But actually what I wanted to kind of go into was that, so as I'm enjoying doing these reaction videos, I definitely want to keep doing them, but I also want to add more video content for you guys. Like, I don't already do enough. I post quite a bit of reaction videos, but I want to do more videos that are a little bit more planned. This is also going to include specific songs that I would like to actually study the lyrics and listen to the song on repeat and actually do a breakdown of the song and lyrics. And I guess like a track review kind of thing. I actually really want to do that. So it won't be like a first reaction type of video, but more like a track review. Because the thing about me when I do my reaction videos is sometimes I have a really difficult time remembering what I just heard. I do have memory issues, so that happens sometimes. And also, sometimes when I'm listening to stuff, my brain just kind of goes off into weird things. Because I'm also ADD, so it does happen. So sometimes on my reactions, I may miss things, I may do things that might make a few people upset, but if it makes you upset, I apologize. It's just me. What you see is what you get. And if you don't like me, it's cool. You don't have to like me. Not everybody has to like me. I don't like everybody. I don't hate anybody, though. I'm trying to think. I'm like, I don't hate anybody. There's people I dislike, and I just, you know, stay away from those people. But I don't hate anybody. Too much effort to hate. There really is. So, yeah, that's something I definitely want to do. I also want to do something more involved with true crime stuff. So I have a couple reaction videos to some videos that were already created by some other people on YouTube. And I realized when I was watching these recordings, these weren't really videos that I was like really looking for. So I've kind of thought about, okay, well, I kind of want to do my own video where I talk about these true crime things. So, that's gonna happen because I have a really strong interest in true crime. I have a bachelor's degree in criminal justice. I am working right now my master's in criminal justice. And then after that, because I'm a freaking overachiever, I plan on getting a master's in applied psychology, criminology, and forensic psychology, and then actually later on pursuing my doctorate in forensic psychology. So I actually, what I want to do is, so I've been going back and forth if I want to actually become a forensic psychologist or a criminologist. Because there's both there's things I like about both. There's like pros and cons of both. So I thought about this and I feel like right now I'm feeling like what I really want to do is do both. Because I found out you can actually get your criminology license by taking a test and just with your bachelor's degree in criminal justice. So I'm like, technically I can already be a criminologist. And actually part of that is because I really enjoy researching things. But I also have more of a interest in criminal behavior. Like, why do criminals do the certain things they do? That is a big thing that I'm interested in. So, yeah. That's what I plan on focusing on, and, it's gonna take me a long time to do this school, but it's fine. I'm my age, and whatever. Student loan debt forever! Forever a student. It's fine. You know, like, I feel like you're never too old to just keep learning. So, and also I want to read stuff like on my own time as well. So I've been trying to work on my schedule so I can fit more things in my schedule. Like time to record my reaction videos for YouTube and trying to figure out when I can do these planned videos I want to do. And there's also a couple other ones I want to do as well, involving a couple different topics, but I don't know when I'm going to do those, but they're in my head, so they might be coming your way soon. But I also stream on Twitch, and I used to stream pretty much daily, but when I started school again, I had to reduce that because it was just too much. So, I now have reduced my schedule to streaming 3 days a week, Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. Mondays is just a short chat stream, where if you guys want to come chat with me live, you guys can do that if you just follow my Twitch channel, which is, you know, up right here. But if you can't read that because it's kind of squishy, the link is actually down in my description, so you guys can check me out there. I don't have that many followers yet, but I'm trying to grow. I just started streaming on Twitch like in April, so it's been a learning experience and also a process with upgrading equipment. It's a process. You know, you can't get everything like instantly. So I ain't made out of money. I'm a college student and I have like a county job. I'm broke, yo. So, it's a process trying to get upgrades of things, but I am working towards improvements. And, yeah. I'm trying to think what else. Oh. So, yeah, you guys can do that with my stream. And, oh, my Tuesdays and Wednesday streams are for about 3 hours, and they are gaming streams. So, you guys can chat with me live and watch me suck at gaming. But it's okay. I really enjoy gaming. Lately, I've been kind of addicted to Fallout 4. I don't know. I've been playing that a lot lately. But I do have other games. So, who knows? And, yeah. So far, that's what I have planned. And, of course, you know, continuing to do these reactions. And, yeah. I just kind of wanted to do a video and kind of discuss some of that. Oh, and I guess kind of explain my reactions maybe a little bit more thoroughly, because I feel like there's some people who don't quite get my reactions. I don't know. Which, I mean, I guess those people probably won't even watch this video, but I don't know. I feel better for getting this out of my head. But, like, so I read all the comments that I get on my YouTube. Now, sometimes it takes me a while to respond because I stay pretty busy, but I do try to respond. Sometimes I wait to respond to certain people that have suggestions because I haven't had a chance to write down the suggestions yet. So sometimes things take me a while. But what's funny is, like, sometimes I'll get people that'll be like, "You talk too much." I'm like, well, I mean, I'm reacting to a song. What do you want me to do? Like, be silent the whole time? I don't know. I just responded with, "You're not wrong." I do talk a lot. I think I also got another one. It was like, "You should listen better." That one's also not wrong. But at the same time, like, okay, so me doing these reaction videos, I'm still new to it. I'm still learning with it. I'm trying to improve as I go. And I just do it for fun. Like, I'm not a barologist. I can't analyze lyrics on the first hear. Like, that doesn't work for me. And to me, it's just like when I listen to a song for the first time or I watch a video, you know, I look at the whole thing. Like, it's kind of weird. So when I'm watching a video, typically I focus on the video quite a bit. But I've been trying to get better about listening to the lyrics of a song a little bit more, so that way I can understand a bit more. But sometimes I find myself, like, focusing more on the video than the song. But I mean, I can still enjoy a sound of a song, if that makes sense. So I am working on that. But of course, there's also, like, people out there that have said they love my reactions, so I'm like, okay. So I don't know, like, there is no, like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I am who I am. Like, I've also been told my squeaky voice is annoying and cringe. You're welcome. Like, that's just me. I don't even know when I do it, but if someone can help a girl out and tell me how to not do it, I mean, okay. But even then, like, I don't know when I do it. I just sometimes squeak when I get excited. It's just a habit. So it happens. But, you know, I've gotten a lot of mostly positive comments, which is great. I'm super thankful for the support you guys have given me on this, like, crazy adventure journey that I started like a month ago. And it has literally, like, blown my mind that my YouTube channel has grown this fast. I really wasn't expecting it to grow this fast. So, thank you guys so much for your support. Like, it really means a lot to me, because I'm just like, people like me? Why? Because I'm just so weird and I don't know. I say what's on my mind. I just be me. I can't be anybody else but me, so what you see is what you get. And if stupid things happen in my reactions, stupid things happen. I'm still gonna post it. I'm not gonna edit it. I'm not at a point right now where I want to edit my reaction videos. To me right now, the way I feel about them is, I feel like they're more genuine to me of just posting with what happens. So, whether it's good or bad, it's gonna post. So, whatever happens, happens. And also, I need to point out the fact that, I kind of started doing, like, I started reviving my YouTube, the end of July, because, I was looking for, like, another outlet. Something else to keep me occupied with something that's kind of like in a positive thing. Because I do have depression and anxiety, and sometimes, like, if I don't find myself busy with things, my mind will just kind of, like, go backwards. Like, it'll just kind of sit on this, this negative feeling, and then I just find myself feeling off and down, and, so most of the time I try to stay busy, but sometimes it ends up to where I don't feel well, because I'm also anemic, and I have a couple other vitamin deficiencies. Yeah, I'm just in great, great health. Also, you know, like, I've had some people comment about weight as well. So, here's my view on weight. And even my weight. I know I'm fat, and I don't care. Like, I mean, yeah, it'd be great to lose some pounds, but I'm not doing a damn thing to lose weight. So, if I really cared that much about my weight, I would be trying to do something. Just saying. And also, I feel like people who comment on someone else's weight needs to just shut the hell up. Because you don't know anything about that person. You don't know anything about their health. You know anything. How would you like it if somebody commented on your face? Or, like, I don't know, something else that is very difficult for you to change. You know? Like, just think about, like, your stuff, like, what you say to people. I don't know. Me, personally, I don't care. When someone trolls me, I think it's cute. That's just my opinion. I think it's funny, and I think it's cute. Because I can guarantee you, I am my worst troll. So, I'm, like, the queen of trolls to me. So, which this has actually become a long process for me. To actually, get to the point where I don't care what other people say about me when they're speaking negatively. It's like I appreciate the good things that people say, and I take those to heart, but when people say things about me negatively, like calling me different names and of course commenting on my weight, which is, by the way, a really freaking easy thing to troll about, like, come on. Give me something more interesting. Be like, oh my god, you look like a cyclops. Like, I don't know. That's not even a good troll thing either, but at least it'd be interesting. It took me a while to get to that point. So, what I finally did, and now I'm just like, eh, whatever. People are gonna like me or they're not. I don't really care. I'm still gonna be me regardless if someone likes me or dislikes me. So, and also, I've noticed a lot of people have mentioned they like my attitude in my videos, which I found that so, like, to be so weird that people would say that. Because I'm like, my attitude? Like, what do? Like, I don't even know what I do. I'm just me. And I'm like, people like my attitude. I don't know. Like, I guess, I don't know. I typically try to be a more positive person when I do these recordings, because it makes me happy to do them. So it's like, I feel happy when I do them. And to me, also, I try to be more positive than negative as a person as well, because I feel like there's enough, like, negativity in the world without me adding to the negativity. So it's like, even like if I find something I don't like about something I'm reacting to, like if I vote it to be cringe or whatever, there's still things that I like about the thing I'm reacting to. But overall, I have to say that it's cringe because, like, I do it as like a scale or whatever. But I always find something that I like about it. It's not like I'm just like, this was straight garbage. Gone with you. I don't do that. That ain't me. And also, if people want more of a legitimate breakdown reaction, there's other reactors on YouTube that do that. I'm just a girl who enjoys reacting to things. And I'm a girl who's just new to getting used to this stuff with YouTube, with doing these videos. Because I used to do unboxing videos, for God's sake. I used to do unboxing videos. And they were very poor quality. If you guys have a chance to watch any of those, please don't. Although I feel like I'm keeping them up just for, like, posterity reasons. I can laugh at myself later on. I don't know. I think they're funny. They also used to be shot with, poorer quality equipment. But what's funny is that every single video I used to do with these unboxing videos was my hair. I never wore a single wig for any of those videos. I used to always do my hair. And now I'm to the point where I just want to wear wigs all the time. I never want to do my hair. Never want to do my hair. My hair is really long. It hasn't been cut, trimmed, like, in a couple years. So my hair is really long. And it's red. I mean, if you guys really want to see, like, what color it is, I'll actually show you. You can see it in the video. See, my hair is red. You guys can see it. Whoop. My hair is red. So, you guys have seen my hair. It's just hair. I don't know. To me, the wigs are a lot more fun. I have a ton of them because I have cosplayed. I haven't actually made a cosplay in a while because COVID happened. And also because I found out that I have hypothyroidism this year. So, which can mean a few things. Like, I don't want to make a cosplay that I may not be able to wear next year. Why did my thing just die? That was weird. My screen died. So I don't want to make a cosplay that I may not be able to fit by the time, like, conventions open up again. So I kind of put it on hold because I don't know what's going to happen with my weight. They've been trying to get my thyroid levels, like, in good range. Which could mean that I could be losing weight because of that. So part of my weight gain is probably caused by some of my thyroid stuff. And the other part is probably because I like junk and I hate working out. So there's that. But yeah. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I'm forgetting in this video. Because this video's already been, like, super long. I probably should have, like, written things down as, like, a better planned video. Hindsight. I'll plan the videos that I have planned for the future that I'm hoping to do will be planned better. This one was just kind of like, after I did some of my reaction videos, I was like, you know, I should probably do a thing. So that's what this is. It's a thing. So yeah. I'll probably do more of guests of these kind of videos to give you guys updates or my things I want to do or my thoughts on certain things. I don't know, just whatever the heck I feel like doing. Oh wait, there is one thing I forgot. Just remembered. I don't know what made me think of it, but I also am going to be working on making merch for my YouTube channel and also for my Twitch channel as well. So, that's going to be happening. Also, I want to make new emotes, and I've been thinking about making a new banner for my YouTube because that was like my old, like, cosplay banner when I was a Dark Phoenix. I mean, it kind of works because it's like the fire and it's like spicy. But I'm like, do I want to change this? Do I want to change it to something else that's more, like, relevant to me now? I don't know. I've been thinking about that. But I do draw things on occasion. So, yeah. I'm going to be working on new t-shirts and merch for YouTube and for Twitch. So if you guys would like to purchase any merchandise, you guys can. I don't know all the, like, logistics to it all, other than I know I get, like, a fraction of things. Which is fine, because I don't have to do the hassle. I just draw the thing, and the place where it's posted, like, sends out the thing. So, yeah. So, that's gonna be happening. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this video. It's already, like, 25 minutes long. If I think of other things, I'll just do another video. So, yeah. I hope you guys, stuck around for this long, long video. And if you didn't, it's okay. You're not hearing this part, so. But that's gonna be it for me. I got to go to bed because it's getting late and I work in the morning and I've been working so much this week. I'm so tired. And I still have homework I gotta do. FML. Alright. So I'm going to get out of here. So, peace out, YouTube. Peace out, Nug Gang, and peace out, Nug Fam. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for the support. Like, seriously. It has, like, blown me away. And I'm excited to be able to create more things for you guys. So, thank you guys so much. And now I'm gonna just, boop.